we have just completed our darshan to Mata Devi, and it's around 3 o'clock morning. Now we are proceeding to Bhairavnath, which is again we have to climb 4 kilometers up, and feeling very peaceful. So you can see in the back, my background, it's Mata Rani. So we have just completed our journey towards Mata Rani. The darshan is we have completed the darshan, and now we are moving up again towards the Bhairavnath, which is again 4 kilometers we have to climb. And so yeah, so once we have a darshan of Bhairavnath, our yatra will be completed and we can go back. We can go basically down again. We have to climb down 14 kilometers actually. Jai Mata Di. So we are having breakfast at 3 o'clock morning. कैसा लग रहा
है? अच्छा है ब्रेकफास्ट. इडली ब्रेकफास्ट वेरी डिलीशियस.
सो दिस इज द बाबा भैरवनाथ. दिस इज द लास्ट डेस्टिनेशन फॉर आवर ट्रिप. वी हैव गॉट द दर्शन फॉर बाबा भैरवनाथ. नाउ वी आर गोइंग बैक.
वी हैव कंप्लीटेड नाउ ऑल द थ्री स्टेप्स. दिस इज द फाइनल डेस्टिनेशन ऑफ बाबा भैरवनाथ.
So basically, it's like this. This is our last destination. We have got the darshan of Baba Bhairavnath, and now we are going back to the hotel. Okay. So basically, we have completed our darshan. Three important places. One is like Ardh Kumari, Maa Vaishno Devi, and Baba Bhairavnath. Next year again. Yeah, right. We are going to meet up next year again for the darshan. Jai Mata Di.
Jor se bolo.
Jai Mata Di. Jai Mata Di.
Sare bolo.
Jai Mata Di. Bye. So finally, this is our end of our journey. So it was a 2-day trip for the Vaishno Devi darshan. And today evening we are leaving to the Amritsar for the Golden Temple visit. So we have booked the bus, and probably it will be there in the next 1 hour. So we are having dinner now somewhere in the circle. And it was nice journey. We spent a good amount of time together, four of us.